This one is gourd, made up of gourd. This one is bitter gourd, and this is bamboo. The species of the bamboo, there are many types of bamboo, but among this bamboo, we especially use kacheru, the type of bamboo for this rusam. These are the parts of the musical instrument. These are especially for the decorative purpose, and number two, it helps in the harmony of the sound of this rusam. This musical instrument is used particularly in the song. The head of the song is tangha, in especially this tangha. And dinulha, rangsaina. Among this tangla, there are also subspecies of the song. This tangla and dinulha, in this very song, during this song, this musical instrument is played. The name of this musical instrument is rusam. Ru means bamboo and sam means blow.